Parker, what a cracking record. Staying on with Rich Adams.